Okay, Alabamians, I would like to introduce to you the official Alabama state wildflower, the oakleaf hydrangea. Oakleaf hydrangea are grown in all sections of Alabama, and when it starts to bloom in May and June, you can't miss it. The botanical name of this hydrangea is Hydrangea quercifolia, which means oak foliage due to its resemblance to an oak tree leaf. All oak leaf bloom with creamy white flowers beginning late May to June. Their flowers don't last all summer, but instead dry to brown on the plant. As the flowers mature, they can go through shades of pink or maroon before eventually reaching the dried brown. Oakleaf hydrangea prefer a location in shade or part sun. If sun cannot be avoided, morning sun is acceptable. Oakleaf can be durable shrubs, and depending on variety, can reach 4 feet up to 10 feet tall. The one thing they cannot tolerate is wet feet or heavy, poorly drained soil. When planting oakleaf, dig your hole shallow and wide with organic amendment blended with the native soil. Oakleaf needs some of last year's stems to have this year's bloom. If pruning is absolutely necessary, do so right after the white bloom begins to fade. Don't prune in the winter. There are different varieties of oakleaf that can have unique flowers, like the ruby red flowers of ruby slippers, or in this case, the cone-shaped double flower of snowflake. But regardless of variety, if you live in Alabama, maybe you should have your own oakleaf hydrangea.